Jonah Hill reenacts Titanic scene with Leonardo DiCaprio on Saturday Night Live. Jonah Hill returned to Saturday Night Live on January 25 to host for the third time. But this time around the funny man was feeling quite confident due to his Academy Award nomination for The Wolf of Wall Street. Leonardo DiCaprio crashes Jonah Hill's SNL monologue. Jonah Hill is flying and his heart will go on, thanks to Leonardo DiCaprio. The Wolf of Wall Street star hosted Saturday Night Live for the third time on January 25. Leonardo DiCaprio and Jonah Hill reenact Titanic scene on Saturday Night Live. Jonah Hill is nominated for an Oscar for The Wolf of Wall Street, but that doesn't mean he can get away with acting like a big shot. Jonah Hill, Leonardo DiCaprio reenact Titanic scene on SNL. If Jonah Hill hasn't shown his versatility as an actor already, his third stint as a Saturday Night Live host proved he can take on any role, including Kate Winslet's Rose in Titanic, alongside Leonardo DiCaprio, who made a surprise appearance on the show.